Today I make a challenge. Is it possible that someone who never had a fishing rod or in his hands will catch any fish or can throw a bait? And therefore we have Simona from Italy.
Hello. Hi.
Yeah. I try to mix up between English and German, ein bisschen Deutsch auch dazwischen. Aber Simona spricht in erster Linie Englisch und Italienisch natürlich und ein bisschen Deutsch. So we will see what you get out.
Everybody can see she never held a fishing rod.
Yeah.
So could you try to open it?
Open.
Have you ever seen anyone fishing?
Far away.
Okay.
But I was never giving attention.
Also hat noch nie jemand mit dem Angeln auf mich zugeguckt?
So maybe something here.
I will help you. But first of all we have to assemble the gear.
Okay.
Also erstmal Teleskoprute ausziehen. It's a fishing rod of my daughter.
Ah, it's from Luna.
It's from Luna, die Angelrute von Luna, genau.
She comes fishing.
She can fish.
Cool.
In fact. So I will show you. So I will take some easy lures. Lures are angelköder. So because it's possible you can hurt yourself.
Oh yeah, yeah. Be
so
careful.
We have to on the first lure with only one hook, because some of these lures have three hooks and fully, but I have some Pflaster. Was heißt denn Pflaster auf Englisch?
Consiglio. Yeah, tips.
Was heißt
Band-Aid. Okay, yeah.
Band-Aid?
Yeah, Band-Aid.
Pflaster.
Yeah. Ich habe ja nicht mehr jeder.
Das ist gar nicht so einfach. This is a spinning reel and you have to open the bail arm. This is the bail arm. Hold the finger here. And you have pressure here, forward. You have to loose the finger. Make it correct. Once again. Check this out. Especially pay attention on this. This is the most important thing. You must erstmal lernen auswerfen. You have to learn to cast out the bait. Because it's not like cast something out and still wait. You have to cast and cast and cast, because these are artificial lures. Like an artificial worm or fish. And then you have to reel it in. Once again, take it out. Let it sink, close the bait line, and reel it in. If you feel something different, a little bit of weight or a tuck, you have to reel to the side. It's important that you don't hold the rod when you something feel that might be a fish is on, that you will tear up to your face, because it's possible the lure will throw against your nose or your face.
Ah.
You have to to hold it to the side. Can you try it?
Okay.
Hold to this side, please. But nobody can get injured. You're a right-hander, yeah?
Yes.
Your right hand always here. Your right hand. Your right hand always here. And this hand on the handle. Turn it. Now the handle. Now the handle. A little bit more up. A little bit more up. Stop. This hand, your right hand. Always like this. Okay. Close to the reel seat. Der Rollensitz ist eine Angelrolle. Und dann hältst du, wenn du auswerfen willst, den Finger hier. Open the bail line. I have no lure. Then you cast out and let this finger go. Right?
And I just hold it.
Yeah. Yeah.
This.
Good
then
first
I
cast.
Have nose.
Nose?
Yeah.
On the other side, in the other direction, yeah. Okay?
But I have to wait?
Really fast, really fast. Once again. Fire! Rod tip down, die Angelrute runter.
Rute runter,
genau, die Rute runter. Ziemlich gut für noch nie geangelt. Where will this one go? It's a spinner, a spinner. It's a little bit different. It makes at once a lot of pressure. And you have to let the lure sink.
More
strong. Stronger, if you can. Let it sink. The rod tip down, also die Rutenspitze nach unten. Und dann mit so einem Ruck anfangen. Ja. Reel it in. The best is to cast over this current from the stream.
So there are more fish.
Stream is a Bach. A Bach. The river is big and the stream is small. But actually, this is a power plant. It's running water to the mountains and to the motor. And it's for energy, yeah. Okay. Oh. This is a special mistake.
Okay.
Don't let the right hand go. Always have the right hand on the rod.
Okay.
Das machen aber auch noch erfahrene Angler falsch. Du darfst die Hand hier nicht loslassen. Die Hand, das machen viele auch erfahrene Angler immer wieder falsch. Dass wir aus irgendwelchen Gründen dann auswerfen, in diese Hand wechseln. Aber da haben wir auch gar keine Kontrolle mehr. Also weder der Wurf der geht halt sonst wohin. Also die Hand bleibt immer hier. Mal drüber raus. Sinken lassen und einrollen. Rod tip down, Rutenspitze nach unten. Rutenspitze nach unten. Like this. If you have the cast really far out, you just wait 5 or 6 seconds before retrieving. Take care, it might be slippy here. All the movement on the surface are trouts. Oh, schon wieder, ach du meine Güte.
Unfortunately, the lake had a really low level, so only the smallest trouts were interested.
Let's check out how beautiful they are. They have to be 50 centimeters longer. And you have to work hard to get like this. But I normally am catching only this size, but today...
The next day we tried it for mackerels, but they were also in
nice.
A bad mood.
Count to 10 or 20. Ah, tons of them.
Normally these little predators prefer fish and eggs, but on this day they preferred plankton. Therefore they were running through the current with open mouths.
Yeah.
Bite. No, you don't stop. If you have you seen it?
Yes.
When you have the speed, they are coming. When you just hold it, there will happen nothing, because I see it's just metal. When you are slow, don't stop. Reel.
What should I do?
Yeah, the first fish.
What should I do because it's safe?
pull. No. You have to pull.
You mean I take him?
And up. Up.
It doesn't go.
Oh, yeah. Your first fish.
Should I take it with hands?
Yeah. You have to grab it hard.
But it's really impressive. Should I take him? Oh, poor guy.
Poor guy.
I'm a little bit sorry for him. Because
yeah.
I'm sorry.
Hold it up. Oh, it's lost. Yes, your first fish. Cool. Try to kill it yourself or not?
I don't know. I don't know how to do it, so maybe.
Here on this area is the brain, the main brain, and you have to. Now it shakes, and then you have to hit the heart. Mackerels are twisting even when they are dead.
Okay.
Meanwhile, the jig on my rod sank to the ground while I was helping her. Hopefully, it doesn't get snagged in seaweed or on a rock.
Oh! I have a big one. My jig was on the bottom, and because I had her, so it must be a sai or a toshk or.
Yeah.
A lure. I feel the rocks. Ah. It has a good size.
Yeah.
Oh, a lot of rocks in it. Whoop. What's coming up? Whoa! A big lure! Takk skal du ha.
Surprisingly, a native Norwegian had problems to identify the fish species.
Would you like to keep it?
Lure.
Yeah, lure. For you?
No.
No?
You must keep it.
Surprise! Ist ein Lure. Ein Pollack. Ja, das ist das Problem, wenn die halt so tief gebissen haben, dann poppen die Augen schon raus und dann muss man den Fisch leider.
Due to decompression, you have to keep the fish.
Aber ein schönes
otherwise,
Stück.
It will die anyway.
Meine Nachbarin wird sich freuen. Bei mir ist der Lure, der Pollack, etwas zu leicht im Geschmack.
The Pollack has a very light taste, perfect for non-fish eaters. Me and my cats prefer more the strong taste of a mackerel.
Da freuen sich die Katzen. Okay.